Hello friends and students, welcome to TP Chennai. Happy morning ma. Today's vocabulary: censure, criticism, express severe disapproval of someone or something, especially in a formal statement ma. Especially in a formal statement. So formally expressing disapproval, that is what we call it as censure. Formal expression of disapproval is what we call it as censure. Synonyms: condemnation, abuse, blame, admonition, castigation, reprimand, rebuke, reproach, denunciation, all these words can be related to synonyms. Antonyms: approval, honor, acclamation, citation, tribute, commendation, praise, endorsement, blessing, all these words can be related to antonyms. Example: Suraj's dishonest behavior came under severe censure. Suraj's dishonest behavior came under severe censure. The company was heavily censured from the officials of Department of Trade. The company was severely censured from the officials of Department of Trade. One more example also can be given. Botch, both are right pronunciations only. One is American, another one is English, Britain. So botch, mess, to spoil something by doing it badly, that is what we call it as a botch. Synonyms: fiasco, debacle, mishandle, mess, screw up, blunder, failure, misjudge, mismanage, butcher, miscalculate, make a mess of, all these words can be related to synonyms. Antonyms: success, do well, ameliorate, hope you remember, to improve, ameliorate, remedy, refine, repair, patch, build, grow, accomplish, all these words can be related to antonyms. Example: the company made a series of botches, series of botches, that means series of mistakes, blunders, before it went bankrupt. The company made series of botches before it went bankrupt. Abolish, cancel, formally put an end to a system, a practice, rule, custom, institution, that is what we call it as abolish. Many are there, so if you can go through that one, right? Rescind we have seen, annul we have seen, abolish, a slight variations are there, but almost similar only. Even you can refer dictionary, so very difficult to identify the differences between those and all. So almost all are similar. Synonyms: nullify, repeal, annul, rescind, revoke, set aside, destroy, annihilate, do away with, abrogate, overturn, all these words can be related to synonyms. Antonyms: sanction, validate, allow, approve, permit, set up, revive, all these words can be related to antonyms. Example: the government is planning to abolish subsidies to farmers. The government is planning to abolish subsidies to farmers. Liaison, L-I-A-I-S-O-N, cooperation, many meanings are there. So liaison, communication between people or groups who work with each other, that is what we call it as liaison. Cooperation, communication. Synonyms: contact, association, intermediary. So what is that one? One who acts an agent between two parties we call it as liaison. One who acts as an agent between two parties is also called a liaison. So that is the reason. Intermediary, so that is also one of the synonyms. And one more meaning is also there: an illicit sexual relationship between two people, normally who are unmarried, that is also what we call it as liaison. And synonyms, of course, contact, association, intermediary, communication, hookup, go-between, affair, affinity, connection, all these words can be related to liaison. Antonyms: disassociation, split, breakup, separation, division, disunion, all these words can be related to antonyms. Example, the finance minister blamed the lack of liaison between the various government departments. The finance minister blamed the lack of liaison between the various government departments. Devoir, responsibility, a person's duty, something for which person is responsible is what we call it as devoir. Synonyms, onus, burden, duty, commitment, obligation, task, assignment, project, role, care, all these words can be related to synonyms. Antonyms, hobby, pastime, disregard, fun, idleness, inaction, irresponsibility, all these words can be related to antonyms. Example, if they are genuine people, they will do their devoir in this matter. If they are genuine people, they will do their devoir in this matter. You have done your devoir very well. You have done your devoir very well. So one more example also can be given. Next one, feasible, practicable, possible to do easily and conveniently. Possible to do easily or conveniently. That is what the meaning of feasible. Synonyms, possible, doable, likely, probable, viable, profitable, suitable, attainable, achievable, reasonable. All these words can be related to synonyms. Antonyms, impossible, improper, implausible, inappropriate, unsuitable, all these words can be related to antonyms. Example, it seems to be a feasible solution. It seems to be a feasible solution, as simple as it is. And of course, here different example been given. With the extra resources, the project now seems feasible. With the extra resources, the project now seems feasible. Repudiate, reject. To reject as untrue, to refuse to accept someone, something as true, to refuse to accept someone or something as true, that is what we call it as repudiate. Synonyms, abandon, dismiss, deny, decline, forsake, gainsay. Remember that word, ma? Spelling G-A-I-N-S-A-Y, gainsay, reject. Disavow, D-I-S-A-V-O-W, that also meaning deny only. So remember those words. Antonyms, accept, approve, allow, concede, agree, admit, acknowledge, all these words can be related to antonyms. Synonyms, remember those. Clear? Example, Reena utterly repudiated those remarks made against her. Reena utterly repudiated, rejected those remarks made against her. We don't know what are all the remarks, but she utterly repudiated, denied, rejected. Clear? Wherewithal, assets. Assets is what the meaning of wherewithal. I don't think so. I need to give any explanation for that. And a wherewithal, the money necessary for a particular purpose. The money necessary for a particular purpose, that is what we call it as wherewithal. Synonyms, finances, funds, wealth, money, resources, means, assets, all these words can be related to synonyms. Antonyms, debts, dues. Example, Tina has the wherewithal and she can do anything she wants to. Tina has the wherewithal and she can do anything she wants to. Retaliate, counterattack, to hurt someone because they have done something harmful to you. So to hurt someone because they have done something harmful to you, that is what we call it as retaliate, counterattack. Make an attack in return for a similar attack. Make an attack in return for a similar attack. That is what we call it as retaliate. Synonyms, fight back, react, revenge, vengeance, avenge, hit back, strike back, reciprocate, repayment. All these words can be related to synonyms. Antonyms, pardon, forgive, leave, depart, sympathize. All these words can be related to antonyms. Example, the management retaliated many times and ultimately dismissed him. The management retaliated many times and ultimately dismissed him. Grievance, complaint. A complaint or a strong feeling that you have been treated unfairly. A complaint or a strong feeling that you have been treated unfairly. That is what we call it as grievance. Complaint. Synonyms: criticism, objection, injustice, resentment, unhappiness, sorrow, injury, hardship. All these words can be related to synonyms. Antonyms: commendation, delight, happiness, comfort, favor, advantage, assistance, aid, benefit, joy. All these words can be related to antonyms. Example: a special committee has been appointed to handle prisoners' grievances. Example: a special committee has been appointed to handle prisoners' grievances. Clear? Trigger, set off, an event or situation, etc., that causes something to start. That is what we call it as a trigger. Even we can say a part of a gun that causes gun to fire when pressed. That is also we call it as trigger. We do have one more meaning. Something that causes someone to feel upset and frightened because they made you remember the bad that happened in the past. So that is what we call it as trigger, set off. Synonyms: precipitate, prompt, spark, generate, cause, provoke, bring about, produce. All these words can be related to synonyms. Antonyms: halt, stop, destroy, end, block, prevent. So all these words can be related to antonyms. An allergy can be triggered by stress or overwork. An allergy can be triggered, caused by stress or overwork. So it's not clear who actually pulled the trigger. It's not clear who actually pulled the trigger. One more example can be given. Orient, align. When you orient yourself to a new situation, you learn about it or prepare to deal with it, get accustomed to it. So get adjusted. That is what we call it as a orient. We do have even different meanings for orient. A pearl of high quality, a pearl of high quality. That is also we call it as orient. East, eastern, far east, the countries of East and Southeast Asia. That is also we call it as orient. Synonyms: place, position, adapt, adjust, tune, settle, decide, make up someone's mind, locate. All these words can be related to synonyms. Antonyms: disorient, disorder, unfit, outer, lower class, subordinate, western. All these words can be related to antonyms. Example: you will need time to orient yourself to your new way of eating. You will need time to orient yourself to your new way of eating. I hope you are clear. That's end of today's session. Thank you very much for joining. We will meet tomorrow. Have a great day.